Are you ready to get diarrhea? Hey folks, here we are again, and I got a gift from a friend at work, a really good guy. Wexford Irish style cream ale, and I can't really read it. Following in an age-old tradition. Wow, I can't barely read that. That's really faded. I can't really read that. Why can't I read that? Anyways, it's a draft, and it's served. Serve well chilled. That's what I meant to say. God, I was just like, but I have this little thing here. It'll tell you what the temperature it is, and it's 64 degrees. I don't know if it'll pick that up, but he paid $2.59 for this. What the heck's wrong with him spending that much money on a beer for me? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna give it a try. So here you go, Mike. Uh-oh. Oh. That was pretty cool. That made a weird noise. It sounded like a tent mate. Yeah. Ah, there you go. Nice cream. Creamy look right before it come out. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, Lord. How many ounces is this big bird? I don't know. This is, I can't even see. I can't even read. Oh, look at that. Oh, that looks awesome. That looks really, really good. This is... doesn't say. This is 14.9 ounces. 5% alcohol. Okay, so this is like a 15 ounce glass. It's not even 16 ounces. So you couldn't use these in a bar and say you're getting a pint, right? No, I don't think so. That's not a pint glass. But anyways, that looks really nice. I love that color. That color is really good. It's like a caramel color. That's, oh man. That's cool. Anyways, let's give it a shot here. That does smell like a cream. Ooh, it's 46 degrees. Okay. And that's Fahrenheit, that ain't Celsius, so that was Celsius. Oh. That'd be boiling, I think, right? I don't know, that smells good. That smells really good. Let's give this a try and see what we got. Oh my God. That's smooth. It has a nice after flavor. That is a good beer. Creamy. Yes. I like that. That was a good flavor. That's a definite 7. I'd give that an every day. You can drink that every day. But not a $2.59 a beer. But yeah. 5%. That's just like a Budweiser. That ain't bad at all. Heck yeah, I love that color. See, I couldn't drink it out of a can because I enjoy that color too much. That is just too dang good to drink out of a can. I really like that. That's probably the best looking beer. The best looking color of beer that I've ever had. Right there. That looks pretty good. I like that color. I like that taste. That's smooth. That's nice. That's good. That's creamy. You give it a try. Wexford. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I like that a lot. I really can't read that. I have to have like a light shine down from behind me. Because actually I can't. Wow. No, I can't read without my glasses. My blind ass. Let me know if you try it. You got it or something like that. You ever try this? And let me know if you like it. You know what I'm always worried about? I'm always thinking about, you know, people in Alaska or people who live in Florida. They don't come up to like the northern states and stuff. When they see snow, they kind of get excited. They kind of freak out because they never seen snow before. I wonder if people at the North Pole. that are like always up there in the snow and Canada, whatever you call that, and they come down here and they see grass. I wonder if they have the same feeling that the people in the South feel about snow. They feel about grass. I just wondered about that. I always said, huh, they never see it really, do they? Do they really see it? I don't know. I don't know how it does. But there are some people that that came from Florida and they seen a plow on a truck. And some people ask him, what's the matter? He goes, oh, I've seen them in books and stuff. I've never seen one on a truck before, and even in person. Because he lived in Florida all his life. It was funny. Anyway, that's pretty good. You try this out, because I'm going to really enjoy this. I don't even think I'm going to give any to my dog. Screw her. Cheers, man.